Following the horrific incident at Santa Fe High School in Texas, the number of mass shootings in the United States this year has now reached 101. On Friday, a 17-year-old gunman opened fire on students and staff, killing 10 people. He has since been arrested and detained. According to the nonprofit Gun Violence Archive, which tracks shootings in the U.S., we are 138 days into the year, which means the United States has had nearly as many mass shootings as days in 2018.